likes to rock and roll. You're listening to Rock in the Ambulance.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've had rock and roll in the ambulance. Anything to make the patient comfortable and happy.
Makes a lot of difference. You get them comfortable, you get them relaxed. It's easier to deal with.
I was so nervous when we were in.
You're doing good now, yeah?
And how long have you been married?
22 years.
Wow.
Yeah, it all started November 15th of 2006. The first operation was November 15th, 2006. The second one was November 22nd, 2006. And she'd been a trooper, let me tell you. She'd been a battler.
You're moving because you're going to move to a better facility?
Yeah. I think she'll get better care back there.
How long have you been arranging this flight?
I called Friday. I called this Renee and got things working. And then Monday, they called me back and said, well, we'll be ready to go Wednesday as long as you got rooms. I said, that's fine with me. Let's do it and get it over with.
Wonderful.
So, well, she and Patricia both were excellent. I have to say
awesome.
That. Yep. Yep.
Very good.
Uh-oh.
You better mean it.
Huh? Believe me, I mean it. I have to say, they were. I have no complaints at all.